So guys, today we've been reacting to loads of stuff you requested us to react to, and we've been doing loads today, especially Alan Walker. And today you guys have requested, actually for a while now, Heading Home with me and my girlfriend to react to it, if that makes sense. But yeah, Heading Home is an awesome music video. It's an awesome like song as well. And there's a lot of stuff in there I never really picked up on. And since I've been like dissecting all the music videos to figure out the story better, it's going to be very interesting because I haven't actually viewed this one since I did all of that. So it's going to be interesting. Plus, I have my amazing girlfriend here to react to this, to give her thoughts and opinions as well. So this should be good. Any thoughts on it? Have you actually seen this one before?
I've not seen it. I've heard snippets because you played it up here.
Yep.
But obviously when you're up here, I kind of let you do your own thing and just kind of ignore you because that's how you work the best.
Yeah, today we're going to react to this. Any thoughts before reacting?
Let's just get on with it.
Let's get on it. Yeah, let's do what a woman says. Oh, I remember this song. I love it. Yo, so she's like looking around, and it's like in the prophecy disc and stuff. So she's like trying to get to the meteor, I believe.
Well, she's definitely racing for something.
And the walker's there. Oh, you got the drone, but I didn't even notice that. What? How did I Bro, I haven't watched this video in ages. So they had it on the prophecy desk that it was going to rain down. I reckon you like this drop, actually. So yeah, they're controlling like the drones.
I'm guessing they're learning.
Huh?
How to control them because they're going slow.
Yeah, they're learning, yeah. So there's, that's a meteor shower, like the solar storm sort of thing, I believe. Oh wow, film stuff, that's cool.
Futuristic.
So she's telling him like it's all coming, like, oh now he's sending, he must be like the master, like a teacher or something. Oh, a message for the future.
Yes.
All right. Now they're dancing. Oh, it's like a ceremony. I think they're making them walkers now. Oh my god, I predicted this, that she was that walker. Oh no, she wasn't. I was wrong about time. That's her. So I believe they're all like, I don't know why they do that. Oh, they're all going underground. They're all going underground.
Because shit's about to go down.
Oh my god, that makes a lot of sense. That makes a lot of sense in Fake Smile when they're in the tunnels.
Mm-hmm.
Yo. So they just got underground, right? But in Fake Smile, in my recent video, it'll be up there somewhere, and I recommending it to you guys now. Alan Walker's been seen in a tunnel, or a supposed walker, and Salem Elise #83, she was seen in a tunnel that was under Red Nexus HQ. So the walkers were underground, guys. How didn't I watch this and figure that out? Jesus. Oh my god, that's massive news to me. How didn't I figure that out? But anyway, what did you think of it?
I mean, I love the song. I just don't feel it was very Alan Walker. It was, again, it was too mellow. And there was no big drop, and yeah, I'm disappointed in that.
I mean, well, there's sort of a drop, but the thing is, Alan mixes it up a lot, and that's just how he is, just to get all them sort of genre people more into him, and, you know, he likes to mix it up.
That's very Sunday sunshine, mellow song.
Sunday sunshine.
Yes, yeah, Sunday. Well, it's not very, you know.
Sunday sunshine. It's fucking raining outside, bro.
Is it Sunday?
Sunday fun day. I don't know, but I know what you mean. But
yeah.
But that was our reaction, guys. You recommended it to us. We react to it. I mean, I've seen this loads of times. I don't know why I didn't pick up on that. I just mainly, when I first reacted to it, I'm so infused with the music. I'm like, what's going on? Like, I'd not even focus on the story. And back when this came out, I wasn't really focused on building a story, but now I am. So going back to it's really good for like for my brain is like all over the place reacting to Faded and this. It all makes sense now. We've got more like knowledge of what's going on. But with that being said, you guys requested this. We reacted to it. We react to pretty much anything you guys send to us, as long as it's not too weird, creepy, or, well, cringy. We'll probably do it anyway, because we're the couple squad, hashtag cringe girls. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Bye, guys!